Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Pat, and welcome back to the Custom Mod Challenge.
Hey, guys.
So today, we are hunting down really big eyebrowed birds.
They're very bushy. Let's get him.
No.
No. No.
Ooh, feathers. Worth it.
That was a horrible idea.
Totally worth it.
Did you get one?
No, they actually fell, so I was kind of hoping you could go get them.
Okay.
Wait, is there an easier way to do this? Should we be, like, flying on our dragons or something?
We probably should.
All right, so we need three of every color, guys. Every single beautiful color.
Ooh, I got three feathers. Oh, one of them's blue and two of them are yellow.
All right, so I've got blue and red. They're from your suicidal bird death.
Okay.
Which was impressive, honestly.
It was.
All right, so let's see what we can do here. So yeah, guys, we're going to check out Captain Cookie and that stuff after because right now we are busy bird.
Slaughtering.
Why do you say?
Was that a little much?
Yeah.
Okay.
I meant petting the birds.
Come here, little bushy-eyed birdie. Ooh, I got two blue. Okay, we're done with yellow.
I've done nothing. Seriously, you're putting me to shame right now. I fell off the tree. I'm just enjoying the scenery here at the Lion King Convention. All right, fine. Fine. Let's do this.
There's a lot in this forest.
I know. This is why we started here. Oh, there's a rhino in a tree.
All right. So now we're done with blue. And I got one red. We just need two more. Have you done anything so far?
Let me do something. All right. So what do we need? What colors?
Two red.
I got a blue and a yellow.
And we're done. We don't need those anymore.
We don't need blue and yellow.
No.
So that didn't help.
It didn't help at all.
So far, I've got two blue and one red.
Okay, good. So
and
we just
yellow.
Need one more red.
All right, let's race to it. I'm racing.
All right.
It's on.
What do we get? What does the winner get?
To punch the other one in the face.
In real life?
No.
Or in Minecraft?
No. No, you hit too hard. Jen is OP in real life. All right, come here. What color do we need?
Red. Actually, it's green. We need green.
There's a green?
Yeah.
There's no green?
Yes, there is. It's the color we need.
Why are you making things up right now?
I'm trying to confuse you with the Yeti mind tricks.
I don't even know what you're talking about, but I got two yellows, four blue, and one red.
All right, so you're losing, basically.
So we need a red, right?
Nope, green. Yellow, actually. Or is it blue?
Stop it. I know it's red. I know we need a red, and I'm gonna get it right now.
I can't buy. Ooh, birdie, come here. We're friends. Don't run from me. I love you.
I got two blue. These things are everywhere.
Ow! Oh, a hyena.
I got a yellow and another blue. Seriously, I'm
gonna
roll right now. I'm gonna roll. We need red, you said?
Red is hard to get, I guess.
And another blue.
Me too.
All right. Jump. Okay. I'm like running through the forest right now. All right, come here, birds. I need to get over here. Jump. Kill it. Don't fall. You need red. Did I get it? No.
Did you get it?
No.
I don't see any more birds around here.
I just slaughtered about 10.
I think I killed them all. They're all gone. They're extinct now.
I actually have 9 blue.
You do?
It's ridiculous. You said you have 1 red, right?
I have 1 red.
All right, we gotta do this.
Come on! Where are all the birds?
So you're not near any.
I don't see any, yeah.
I got 2 more blue.
Oh! Oh, I see one, but he's really, really high up.
Come on, birds. What are you doing? Why are you trying to do this? Why are you making me upset?
Oh, I'm about to starve to death.
Good. Good. I got it.
Good.
Got
you
the red.
Did.
Got it. How many do you have in total? I'm just curious what we have like for a score here.
9 in total.
9 feathers in total?
Yes.
I have 12 blue, 4 yellow, and 2 red. I came back. You have to admit I came back in that.
You did good.
Like, I started off really awful. I may have lost like 3 dragons during that, but totally worth it.
I'm impressed. All right, where are we going?
All right, so we need to head back to the treehouse to see what's going on there.
The Tree of Coolness.
A.K.A. the pet tree. That's what I named it. All right, so what is up, every... Ow.
Oh, sorry. I was about to put stuff in the chest.
Violently?
No.
You were about to hit the chest, apparently. All right, so Captain Cookie, how you doing today, man? All right, I didn't mean to accidentally stab you. You finally met someone you think I'd like. Why do you keep going back to that dimension? Just pick her up or shove her into your master balls and bring her to the treehouse.
What? He's talking about Zira.
You think we should do that?
We should do it. Can we do it?
We can find out.
Does it work? Yeah, we should try.
Use your brains for once. No, Jen, I don't want to learn to moonwalk.
Why not?
Do it again.
All right, watch this.
See if you saw the skills.
No, I got this.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah.
See, that's impressive. Captain Cook, you don't want to learn how to do that?
Bro? I learned from the master of moonwalkers.
So, Captain
Where is he anyways?
He's over here with Simba.
Oh, okay.
I think they're making out, actually.
Yeah, what are they doing?
It's all right. Now he's dancing.
Leave them be.
Is it me or does everyone love this carpet we got?
They really do.
Captain Cookie Little. When do we eat the lion?
Seriously.
We can't eat every lion. Every lion you see, we can't eat it. That's ridiculous. All right, so we should go back and steal Zira, I guess?
Yes, let's go. Should we give her the feathers before we steal her?
Maybe. No.
No? Okay.
No. Stealing her? So this should be easy to do, right? Because we have all the waypoints.
Yes.
Zira be mean. I be coming, Zira. I forgot there's going to be a lot of rare
You best
things.
Watch out, Zira.
Zira, I'll find you.
Oh, God, I'm scared. This place is really freaky.
Got the lady.
All right, to the portal.
I hope she's still in my hand. Do you see her?
She is.
She is.
I see her.
Just go.
I think. Yes, she is.
All right. Please work. The balls don't seem to work in this dimension, so if I put her in my master ball, she'll probably be gone forever.
Probably.
All right, I've got her.
Yay!
Wait, is there now another portal here?
What just happened?
I don't know how that happened.
Why is this here?
I can't explain that. Zero? Is she under the ground on your screen? Okay.
I don't even see you for some reason. Let me relog really quick.
Hold on. Shoot her with the bubble gun.
Don't kill her!
Should I try to give her the feathers?
Try it.
Actually, I need another red one then.
Okay.
Can you give it to me?
All right, hold on. I'm coming to you. I don't even see her.
She's under the ground.
There you go. She's not on my screen. There's
At all?
No one there.
Even if you look down?
Even if I look down.
I think we broke the dimension.
I think so too.
Wait, there she is.
Where?
She just teleported.
Oh, she's here.
Okay.
Now, of course not. I'm not going to tell you what I need the feathers for.
All right, have them then. Have the feathers.
Does she even know what happened?
Wait, did we have to throw them into the thing?
To get a wayward feather, you have to give the outwater blue, yellow, red, and black feathers.
Come on, you could have told us that before we moved you to the other dimension.
All right, throw them in.
All right, so just throw them like three of each.
Yes.
All right, so three.
By the way, all my gear's broken.
Really?
Yes.
Wait, you are naked, actually.
I am.
With a sombrero on. Oh!
Oh my god, it just flew out of the cake.
Did
you get it?
I got it.
Yay! Ow, what are you doing?
Is it nice?
No, it's not, I'm burning. So, oh my god,
wait,
died.
Wait a second.
What?
That's not a hot tub?
No, it's not.
That's not a hot
tub. It's a really, really, really hot tub.
You'll just get used to it in a second, right?
Oh my god.
Wait!
You're so mean!
Wait, we need to go back to the other dimension anyways, don't we?
Yeah, so thank you, actually.
I actually solved something for you. I did you a favor. You're welcome, actually. Alright, anyway, so I am heading back in. I'll see you there in a second, Jen. I have the three wayward feathers.
We're all chilling on top of the rug.
All of you?
All of us.
Even Pumbaa?
Not Pumbaa.
Oh my god, there's so many of you here.
I know.
Alright, so I've got these now, Zira. Take them.
Well, you've done better than I expected. Now I can finally leave this accursed wasteland.
You already did.
Come, Outlanders, and let us reclaim
what was once ours. Oh my god, look at all the lions.
Oh my god. You know what's funny? I'm pretty sure she would have came here no matter what.
Oh,
I think so. So now everyone's here. Is Rafiki here? Michael Jackson.
He's over there.
He is?
Wait, where is he?
Oh my god, he's gone.
Oh my god, he's gone.
Where's Pumbaa? Oh, he's
Pumbaa's
okay.
Over here. All
right, don't worry. Ooh.
Rafiki, though.
Wow.
He's gone.
Wow, that was a stressful moment there.
It was.
The music actually just got really upbeat for me. I think this is a good thing.
Nothing's playing for me.
This is nice. I like this. So, Zira, what do we do now that you live in the treehouse with us and
There's
your whole
way
family?
There's too many lions here now. It's a little too overpopulated.
I actually like it better. This is our new family. Look, Simba's so happy to have other lions here. It's pretty wonderful.
It is, actually.
All right, so Zira, you guys growl so loud.
Ah, the pride lions, just as I remember them. This tree will serve well as the, I can't read one letter, the steaming point. I
the
made them.
Starting point.
Starting point for our conquest.
What are we doing now?
And don't worry, I disposed of that idiotic Rafiki.
No!
Who lived here. Would you like to hear the old fool's last words before we removed him?
What did she do to him?
Find Timon and Pumbaa. They'll know what to do. Why would she repeat that to us? Like, why would you say that? Why would she say, he said to find Timon and Pumbaa to get rid of you. They'll know what to do. It almost sounded as if he were leaving you an instruction.
Oh,
but I know you wouldn't even consider betraying the Outlanders. Funny enough, we all live in the tree together.
We need to save Michael!
We couldn't have got here without your help. Scar would have been proud of you. You saw a rug, he's over there. Have you tried throwing some more things into the outwater? Of course I wouldn't go back there, but it's worth experimenting with that strange pool. Alright, so they're right here.
Alright, so let's talk to them and see what they have to say.
Timon, you fell off the other side again, didn't you? You do this every time.
Why do you do this?
If you can't find any logs, try making a bug trap. Or maybe we talk to Pumbaa?
Maybe, yeah.
Hi there, kid.
Oh, God.
Hello.
How are they supposed to help us?
You look down. Can we help?
What's that you say? Outlanders have taken over Rafiki's tree. You don't notice?
Outlanders? Man, I hate Outlanders almost as much as I hate hyenas, which I hate hyenas.
Rafiki's an old friend of ours, but I don't think Timon and I could stand a chance against... Wait. Timon. Pumbaa.
Pumbaa, that's the most ridiculous idea I've ever heard.
Hold on. I just had a great idea. Pumbaa, here could pass gas.
Ooh, this sounds good.
And those Outlanders would move out of that... What is going on? Of that tree faster than a wildebeest stampede. They're talking so quick, I can't even keep up. I'm not going within 100 blocks of those vicious lions. You're right next to them, Pumbaa. You're right next to them. And you need some very powerful flatulence. I know. I'll give you a Pumbox.
Ooh.
Bring Pumbaa some planks. 16 bugs.
That's a lot of bugs.
A jar of lava and an exploding termite. And we'll cook up some weapons of gas destruction.
Well, we have the exploding termites.
We've got that. We need a jar of lava and
16 bugs. That's going to take a while.
We've got wood. I mean, we've got the planks. No problem. All right. So... Bug time.
Bug killing time, let's go.
I remember you being very bad at this.
I'm really, really awful. I don't think I've ever killed one.
You killed like two. I had like 17 and you had like two. So we are on the lookout, guys. There's actually a lot of trees around here, a lot of cool looking trees. We are on the lookout for wood on the ground. We must kill it and get ourselves, you know.
All right, I found a log already.
All right, you do it. Beast it. All right, we need 16, right?
Yes.
First person to 8 is the winner because that... First to 9.
9. Yes.
First to 9 is the winner. The challenge.
It's on.
It's on. I went to a very bad area, I think.
You did?
I see absolutely nothing. Where am I going? This is madness. Come on. Okay, jungle. This
All
is
right,
getting good.
One bug. I'm doing good so far.
You've got a bug?
I have one.
I have nothing. Please, Pumbaa. Can't we just buy the flatulence for 6?
I know.
It's cheaper. I don't understand it. Why can't we use that? All right, so I'm going to grab this. All right, here we go. So how many do you have?
3 so far. All right,
I've got one.
Good.
2. Oh my God, I'm catching up.
4. All right. Get on the dragon quickly.
I've got 3. 4. Okay.
All right, we're tied.
Tied it up. There's some really cool flowers here, by the way, like in the water.
This is a really cool tree. I think it's a palm tree. It looks nice.
There's a lot of cool stuff in this dimension. It's actually really nice looking. I have no idea why I'm walking, but the scenery is so beautiful. I can't help it.
I hope you get eaten by a hyena.
It's the middle of the day.
There could be some wandering about.
Probably get eaten by one. You'll probably get eaten one.
I probably
just for
will.
Saying that, actually. All right, come on.
I see lots of dick-dicks around.
There's dick-dicks everywhere.
Just frolicking.
Little dick-dicks, big dick-dicks.
Yeah.
Everywhere. Wait, our dick-dick died, right? Or left?
Oh, I forgot about him, actually.
We had this wonderful dick-dick, if you haven't seen the previous episodes, and we were so close together, and then and he left us.
He left us.
I just don't
it's
understand
the worst day
it.
Of our lives.
The weird thing is, he left after I told him I was a dick-dicked to him. Is that bad?
I'm not surprised, then.
Said the same
I'm
thing to him.
I'm not surprised he left.
See, that saying, it worked on you, so I figured.
I would do the same.
Figured it worked on him.
All right, I'm actually winning right now. I have 7.
I have 5.
How many? Oh, you have 5?
I'm doing all right.
Come on.
I only got 1 in that entire log I just found.
All right, need to find one more log.
I hope you get none. Actually, never mind. I want to finish this. I hope you get a lot. But I need it first.
All right, so how many do we have in total?
How many do you have? 7?
7. You have 5.
So we have 12.
Okay.
So we've almost finished this actually really fast. I think splitting up was a good decision.
I think so, too.
Oh, I just found a log.
Me, too. Oh. Go! Quickly!
None. Got one.
Got one.
I'm at 6.
I'm at 8.
Oh my god, there's like none.
Nine, I won.
Seven. Eight.
It's over.
Nine, we tied. Just kidding. All right, I lost. Sorry, dragon. All right, so we actually finished that part?
Wait, I want to get the rest of this log.
What did they say we needed?
Extra bugs.
A jar of lava?
Yeah, how do we get that?
All right, let's check it out. So the recipe for a jar of lava would be... I don't know.
It's not good.
I accidentally cheated it in.
What?
Hold on. No, I know what I need to do. It's the recipe for a Pride Stone jar, which is going to be from Pride Stone, which we have, I think, in the chest right at home.
Yeah, we should.
And we should get lava from the dimension. No problem, right?
All
right.
Come on, Ender Dragon. Let's go. All
right. So we head back to the wonderful evil tree now. Oh, my God. There's rare spawns in it.
Oh, my God.
All right. Be calm.
Does the ground look like a different color to you? It looks darker.
I don't know.
Maybe not. I don't know.
I need to go in this chest really quick. All right, so we have Pride Stone here. I need to craft this before they kill us. This is going to be bad, Jen. Really, really bad. All right, so I think it was like that. Got the jar. So all we need to do is go to the other dimension and get lava, right?
Where are you?
I'm about to jump into the dimension.
Oh, okay.
Before these things
you
attack.
You do it. I'm going to stay here.
Let's do this. We're doing really good on this quest. Seriously. Leaving.
Get the lava and then come back.
All right, so luckily, we actually got lucky that this spawned right next to the lava.
I need some more meat. Do you think I can kill these lions? Kind of hungry.
In front of Zira.
Yes.
Do it.
Okay, I'm gonna.
Actually, I'm gonna pick them up with my gravity gun. Just kind of throw them into the air. Give us food. Okay, I angered it. I'm sorry.
Oh my god, what are you doing?
I'm sorry.
You just started a war.
Oh god.
Oh god.
Oh god.
This is bad.
Now I blend in.
Oh my god.
Wait, what if we kill all its people? What if we do that?
Can we do it and see what happens?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay, let's do it.
We kill all their followers.
Yes.
Right now.
Oh my god. This is such a horrible idea. She's probably gonna kill us.
This is amazing, isn't it? My volume is so high.
They're not even dropping any meat.
Oh! That's me!
Oh, sorry!
Alright, we killed it off.
Okay, oh, sorry!
Finish it!
I was trying to kill Zira!
You were trying to kill Zira?
God.
I would not do that.
Oh my god!
The reason I'm saying we shouldn't kill them all is because I think we can use the flatulence on them and it will kill everything else.
Oh, okay.
So it might be fun. Alright, so we have planks, I think in the chest too, probably,
all
right?
Alright, let me give you the bugs, here.
Alright, hold on, let me get the planks. Did they say what kind of planks we needed? I've got 9. And I have a bunch of wood. I have so much wood.
I don't think they specified.
All right, I have like 100.
There's the bugs. I threw them at you.
All right, so this should be everything, I think. Pumbaa's clearly the master here, so I'm going to give it to him.
He's the smart one.
He is?
That's pretty sad.
No, it's not. They're very intelligent creatures. All right, here we go. Bring Pumbaa planks, 16 bugs, a termite, and a jar of lava, and he'll give you the flatulence.
So what, do you just throw them at him?
I think he said I don't have the termite on me. That's what it is.
Oh.
So much to remember here.
Do you have any food? I'm starving.
All right.
Those lions didn't drop anything.
That's weird. Here, have 4 of my meat.
Thank you.
Lion chops to eat in front of them. Okay, Pumbaa, I got it all now. Oh!
Oh!
I almost died.
Stand back!
That almost killed me.
He didn't give you much time to stand
back.
Did
you see that? He farted and then he flew into the air and it dropped.
Oh my god.
There you go. Now take that boombox up to Rafiki's tree and teach those outlanders not to
mess. Are we already at Rafiki's tree?
See, they're confused
they're
about
so
where we
confused.
Are. Zira looks mad, right?
She does. Oh god.
Alright, should we do this?
Do it!
Alright, so we have some kind of boombox here. If I click it.
I'm scared.
Back up a little.
Wait, some nice music started playing. Oh look, his face is on it.
Are you should you be that close?
Probably
to that?
Not.
Do something!
Please!
Do we have to do anything to it?
I have no idea. Maybe you have to light it or something.
Give me the stick. I feel like the stick would be
okay.
involved.
Here. There's the stick.
I'm trying to watch this. I feel like the stick would definitely be involved here, don't you?
Yes.
Alright, guys. We've got some good news and some terrifying news.
Yes.
Apparently, because we kind of moved everyone into the treehouse, it bugged it out a little bit, but I relogged, and then all of a sudden, every single thing started attacking like crazy, so we're pretty sure it's gonna work now.
Yes!
So I guess we need to fight our way into the treehouse.
Alright, let's do it!
Alright, this is how it was meant to
be. It's gonna be really scary.
You're not supposed to take a gravity gun and put Zira in the tree.
I hear hyenas!
There's a lot of bad stuff around.
Kill everything!
Alright, let's do this. Slaughter them all. Even the bird. Sorry.
Even the bird.
Wait, was that our pet Zazu?
I think it was.
That was a different one.
Don't kill the lion!
Alright. Let's
Wait.
Do this.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god, 140 health!
Oh my god!
Kill this thing.
Alright, we got this.
Please die. It's raining now.
Are they all gonna be like this?
I have no idea. So apparently, nothing worked because we did everything in the treehouse.
Yes.
But now.
The game is confused.
No, it's working now. It seems to be working.
Alright, get him!
This is really bad.
These lions are tough.
I know, seriously. Let me have a little snack, little lion to
and
eat.
And I'm naked.
That's
yeah,
true.
Let me eat a little lion too.
Eat some lion to show them who's boss.
Delicious.
Okay. Timon and Pumbaa are still here, so do we want to... Oh, no.
What?
There's many.
Oh, no.
All right, so this is what I need you to do.
Oh, God. Where are they coming from?
Oh, I hit you. Sorry.
Ow, that hurt a lot. All right. I'm like half dead.
Okay. You distract them.
How? I'll do my moonwalk.
Run in. All right, you ready?
I'm ready.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh god. Oh my god, kill them!
Do it!
Them. I'm dead.
Yes! Oh my god, it smells
worked.
Awful.
You're right, it does. Why did I come back here?
Oh ho ho! Old Rafiki was never gone for good! But you've kicked up quite a stink here, haven't you?
Rafiki, you're back!
Ah! Now's your chance to put things right. Go through that portal and put an end to Zira's outlandish scheme.
What does that mean? Do we kill her?
Yeah, next episode we have a serious boss
Mission
fight.
To do.
And keep in mind, we can't do it now because Jen's naked.
Yes, I need some gear.
It's actually really, really hard from what I remember.
Oh, God.
So we did it. Everyone's back. Everyone's good, right?
Yay, I'm happy. It's all good again.
Rafiki. How is Simba doing? Is he dead? He's not
dead. No, he's not. Wait, is he dead? Where is he?
Oh,
no,
God.
He's fine. He's over here.
Oh, thank
Simba,
God.
Get back on your carpet. What are you doing?
I actually thought for a second that he was dead.
Me too.
I thought he really was dead. That's not a funny joke, right, bro? All right, so we are on to the fansion here, and we're on to episode 40 already in the series. That is crazy.
It is.
Hey, guys, it is horribly raining, but if you are new to this series, basically, if you leave a comment, there's a chance we will put your name on a sign. Pumbaa, please stop farting. It's over. You got rid of them all. All right, so today's winners are Blaze, Fire, Red Fox 558, Oliver Rust, and Amy Charlesworth.
Congrats, guys.
Congrats, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, definitely crush that like button and subscribe. That would be amazing, and we will see you next time.
See you guys.
Peace out.